Mi mami pinta esas flores.
Rosa,
negro, verde, esto azul.
Mama, mamita, ama. My children call me mom, or sometimes mama. All over the world, the name children call their mothers is nearly the same. But our experiences of motherhood and childhood are so very different depending on where we live. When you live in poverty, becoming a mother means risking your life. Putting food on the table is a daily challenge. Keeping your children healthy and safe is an uphill battle. Children need these basic things: loving caregivers, health care, nutrition, clean water and sanitation, education, opportunity, and safety. If any one of them is missing, children can't live to their potential. That's why Child Fund works to help families and communities ensure children have the support, protection, and care they need to grow up healthy and strong, to dream, achieve, and contribute. Think about it. When a baby is undernourished, he can't learn as well as he should. He can't fully interact with other children, and he can't explore. With the right resources, his mama can change that. When a third grader has to miss whole days of school to help her mother collect water miles from home, she may never get beyond the third grade. Child Fund's goal is healthy children who feel supported and secure in their world. These children will become the adults who break the cycle of poverty from one generation to the next. Making that happen depends on children's families and their communities. But first, their well-being depends on the mamas. And the well-being of children leads to the well-being of the world. That means we're all part of the mama effect. Join us.